My children, my grandchildren and my great-grandchildren.
Ah, but my children and family.
Family, health and family.
It's one time I had to take a bloody trip. Took me 6 months to go and see them all.
My husband, financial security and good health.
Oh, just keeping fit and healthy and riding my bike every day to work.
My only wish would be to have a happy, healthy life.
I think as a mother, mothers tend to try and keep the families together, and I think that's very important to have family.
I just don't want to get any older than I already am.
My wife's in the cemetery, so she wouldn't mind at all. I can't think of anything else.
Actually, the simpler things, going for nice walks, like around here, having a coffee. Spending time with loved ones.
As long as we keep our pills going, you've got to keep your pills going.
And I could do with some money, yeah.
Health's important, family, peace and quality of life in Australia, yes.
Getting over my carcinoma, I'd say, to be honest, yeah.
I'm not afraid to die. It's going to come for anybody at any time, right? So I'm prepared for it, yep.
One of my children would probably take me on, poor things, God bless them. As long as they didn't put me in a nursing home, I'd be fine. Otherwise I'd haunt them.
Well, I haven't met anyone that's come back from the dead yet, and everyone's got to go, haven't they? It's a part of life.
I was caught with swine flu and I was dying in bed for 2 days. And the doctor told my daughter, honestly, your dad, he has 30% to live and 70% bad news. And then I came out and that was 2 years ago, and I'm very pleased, very happy.
I lost 3 siblings last year to cancer, and my son was battling with cancer. So it just makes you very aware of your morality.
My mum died at 60 of cancer, and she didn't have a choice. I'm going to cry now.
Those are the very important days in anyone's life. It's the day you were born and the day that you died.
I couldn't care less if they buried me in the backyard, planted a lemon tree on top of me. Once you're gone, you're gone.
I would like a little bit of morphine under the belt.
I had a bypass 18 years ago, which was a wake-up call, and I certainly changed my life since that day.
I'm more positive, I'm happier, I have more appreciation, love and respect for life, and life is beautiful.